Land resources. Land is a very important natural resource. Man fulfills almost all his basic needs from land. He has used land for his needs such as cultivation, rearing of animals, building construction, laying railway lines, industries, mining, etc. Land resources are not uniformly distributed over different regions of the earth. This is the reason that land has been overexploited in certain areas, while in other areas it has not been used properly or yet to be utilized properly. Landforms. Mountain plateaus and plains are the other common major landforms on the continents. Landforms not only differ in size and shape from place to place, but they also change their character time to time. Then we have mountains. Our first landform is mountain. The mountains all over the world are great source of perennial rivers and river falls. Then we have plains. The plains are formed due to the decomposition of soils by the river. Plains often have rich alluvial soils. Here, high density of population and easy means of transport and communications are found. Then we have plateaus. Plateaus are rich in lava and make the soil fertile. Due to rapid river, hydroelectricity has also been developed. Then we have soil resources. Then soil is a natural resource that too is of great value to man. The soil formation is a very slow and complex process. It may take several hundred of years to form a few centimeter thick layers of soil. Here you can see the map of soil distribution in India. In this map you can see the index, you can see the different shades have been given to different types of soil. That dark green shade is the mountain soil. Then light green shaded area is the area which is spread with alluvial soil. Then we have a red soil presented with orange color. Then we have black soil, it is represented by the gray color. Laterite soil, it is presented by purple color. And we have desert soil, it is presented by the yellow color. Then we have India Wildlife and Conservation. India has rich reserves of wildlife. We find different kinds of birds and animals in the forest of India. Gir Forest of Gujarat is world famous as the only home for the Asiatic lions. In the hill, different kinds of monkeys, langurs, jackals, deer, fox, antelopes, wolves, etc. are found in abundance. Then we have minerals and energy resource. India is rich in minerals, where minerals are the source obtained by the process of mining. And here in this you can see the map of wildlife resources and wildlife sanctuaries with the different logos of animal. You can see that they have wildlife sanctuaries, they have bird sanctuaries and national parks and bio reserves. And then we have our minerals resources map. In this you can see that the dot, which is in black dot, represents the iron and steel industries. Then a much bigger and purple dot is aluminium industries, and a triangle represents your copper. So here are the some important minerals which are listed below, which are very helpful in the economy of India. These are iron, mica, magnesium, gold, tin, aluminium, gypsum. Then we have power resources. Power is the need and the basic of the modern times. We cannot think of our lives in the absence of power. There are four main resources of power, that is coal, hydroelectricity, oil and natural resources.